Welcome back, Story Hour friends. We're so glad you're back this week for the next stop on our virtual trip around the world. Today we'll learn a little about dinosaurs, and then we'll hear a roarsome story called How Do Dinosaurs Choose Their Pets? By Jane Yolen and Mark Teague. Because this week, we are in one of the largest countries on the continent of South America, Argentina. As we travel, we'll see mountains called the Andes, and we'll see grasslands called pampas. And in the south, we'll find a cold, dry desert called Patagonia. Once upon a time, this desert was home to giant long-necked dinosaurs, longer than three buses, weighing as much as 40 elephants. Scientists called paleontologists are excited about the many giant dinosaurs they have found in this part of Argentina. Wouldn't it be great if we could travel through time and see real-life dinosaurs in Argentina? I guess that's not possible, though. Or is it?
Do Dinosaurs Choose Their Pets? By Jane Yolen and Mark Teague. How does a dinosaur pick out his pet? Does he go on the prowl with a stick and a net? Does he head to the zoo and take home a big cat? And what does his mom have to say about that? Does she drag a huge elephant back in a wagon, with both its long trunk and its wee tail a dragon? Or speaking of dragons, does she go acquire a high-flying beastie who loves to breathe fire? Does he pick out a boa constrictor for play? Does it look at his dog in a very odd way? Does he sneak an iguana inside of a cap, or lead home a kangaroo by a long strap? Does he ask for a manatee, maybe a whale, or wish for a shark he can keep in a pail? Does she carry off tortoises, zebras, a mink, giving them hay and a cola to drink? Is that what you think? No, a dinosaur doesn't. She knows what to do, and she never brings anything home from the zoo. He goes to a shelter, or pet store, or farm to find a small creature who will do no harm. He brings home a kitten, or hamster, or pup that he can teach manners as they both grow up. She cares for her pet and gives love even more. Big hugs to your friend, little dinosaur.
Be sure to head over to one of our Town of Porter libraries and get your story hour in a bag for this week, and some great books as well.